Let each of you look not to your own interests, but to the interest of others. Philippians chapter 2, verse 4 from the New Revised Standard Version of the Bible. This has been your verse of the day from FVMC Taft Media Ministry.